I'm your typical Italian chick. I've got the big hair, the big makeup, and a really big voice.
I'm Lauren Greco, I'm 21, and I'm from Adelaide.
I am a huge Joe Jonas fan. I have loved him since like the beginning of time. Like, everybody in primary school used to call me Mrs. Jonas. He's gorgeous and he can sing. I mean, what more could you want, really?
I remember the morning that Joe Jonas was announced as the new coach. I went into Lauren's room and I put the phone in front of her face and that's pretty much the reaction. Yeah. And it's probably been that continuously since that day.
Oh my God.
I remember the nights in my room that I would sing to all of my Joe Jonas posters, wishing and dreaming for an opportunity like this. He's the man that's taught me so much about music and about stage presence. If Joe Jonas turned his chair for me, I think that I'm just gonna go into full-blown cardiac arrest, heart beating, on the floor. Ciao.
I need someone on my team. That's all I want.
Joe, I really think she likes you.
I think she loves you.
What gave that away? I'm not really sure.
No idea.
Hello.
Hi. Oh my God, someone pinch me. This is not happening right now.
What's your name, sorry?
Lauren Greco. I'm from Adelaide and I'm 21.
Welcome to The Voice.
Hello.
I love your voice. I didn't love what you did with it today.
Okay.
I feel like you just did too many riffs. I love that kind of vibrato thing. I mean, I'd love to hear you in a lower key.
Okay.
I feel like then you're going to get to hear your warmth.
Okay.
Just because you can do something doesn't mean you should.
Yeah, definitely.
Do you know what I mean? As a vocalist. So
definitely.
I think, you know, look at that and come back.
I feel like I want to know more about the history of Ain't No Other Man But Joe Jonas history. Were you singing that to Joe?
I was trying.
Oh, I'm so sorry I didn't turn my chair.
No, you're fine.
I didn't notice the T-shirt. I'm like, okay. We didn't stand a chance.
Did you really just see the T-shirt?
I didn't realise.
You didn't see the shirt.
I'm looking at the skirt and the... Yeah.
So are you a fan of the Jonas Brothers?
I am a huge Jonas Brothers fan. Huge. I played Pin the Lips on the Jonas Brothers at my 13th birthday party. Like, I love you guys. so much.
I remember that party.
Yeah.
Were you a fan of Camp Rock in the movies?
Loved it. Loved everything, everything, everything. I am a huge, since I was 9 years old, since It's About Time.
Oh, wow. Do you know the Camp Rock duet with Demi?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Sing it with her.
Give it a try.
Oh my god,
but I'm gonna forget the words. But like, can you just...
Then I'll go back to my turn.
No. Oh my god.
You're coming to me.
Oh my god, this is actually... Can you pinch me? Pinch me. Just pinch... Oh my god!
Should we try it? Should we play the... Maybe we'll sing the This Is Me?
Song inside of me, I need to find you. I gotta find you. This is real, this is me.
I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light shine on me. Now I found who I am. There's no way to hold it in. No more hiding.
Give him a bow. You did well. Thank you. You did great. Oh, thank you. Of course. Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
Nice to meet you. Best of luck. Keep at it, okay? You got a lot of talent. Just keep working. Okay.
I know a chair didn't turn, but I've kind of forgotten. Like, I'm just so happy. I'm on such a high. I'm gonna take on the criticism of what they said, and I just got to sing for my idol. So it's huge.